Then do swing, release two of your bottles. This bottle you will just catch it here by this hand. And this bottle you will take by three of your fingers. Then just do pass from behind. This one flip and catch your bottle with the same hand. And then throw this bottle, do one flip and catch it inside the shaker on the reverse flip. So, one, two, three. Then again, pump, pump, pump. To do this move easier for you, this one, just pay attention that you have to throw your bottle here, straight at this area. If you will throw it here, from here, it will be hard for you to catch it. Throw, and then turn your shaker to catch it. Throw it straight here, and turn your shaker to catch it. You can help yourself with your fingers. Then do cross pass back with one flip. Then just throw two of these objects with no flips this way. So you will start this way, throw, take, catch, and you finish this way. So cross pass back, throw, take, catch, finish this way. And again from the beginning, take, palm, catch, palm, change. Then just do this move, throw your bottle by open grip and catch it by reverse. Do it with one flip and then just do front pass with one flip inside this shaker and take your bottle from this shaker this way. So it will look like this. You will throw your bottle, turn your hand, take this one, and catch your bottle. Throw, take, catch. And again from the beginning. One, two, catch, pump, change, one, flip, catch. Then just do, pass from under the arm, by this bottle, with two flips, and catch it by your left hand. These objects you have to hold this way. So you will do pass under the arm, you will take your objects this way to finish like this. Up, up, up. Pump, pump, pump. Finish this way. And again, pump, pump, pump. And again from here, catch, change. To have time to prepare this shaker. And then do T-grip. We did it with shakers, now you will do it with the bottle. It's just the same. Just throw your shaker and catch it by three of your fingers. And again from here. Catch, change, round swing, T-grip. After T-grip, just do pass from behind with half flip. So you will catch your bottle this way. Again from here. And again from here. Catch. Change. Round swing. Key grip. Pass from behind. And then the most difficult move. After T-grip, then you just release two of your objects, shaker, you will flip in one turn, this way. And barrel, we will just catch here. So shaker you will catch after one flip by your left hand, and barrel you will just catch by your right hand, but you will catch it by the neck of the barrel. And throw a little bit higher or not so high, you will decide by yourself. Then do the same move, but after you catch your barrel, just do pass from under the arm with two flips to pull. Throw, catch, pull. First do it with pause, throw, catch, pull. Then reduce pause, palm, 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 palm. If you wish to reduce pause, it means that you don't have to wait until you catch your shaker to start to do pass from under the arm. You just see your shaker in the air, you prepare yourself to catch your shaker, and you already start to do pass from under the arm. So first move is this one. And you put it, just do second move. This one, and this one. Throw your shaker to your left hand this way with one flip, and throw your barrel with two flips. And you have to do it, shaker here, and the barrel will be here. Not like we did in juggling. This way and this way. No, now I will change it to do here and here. Pay attention. Palm, palm, palm. And again, palm, palm, palm. And again. So your shaker is here and your barrel here. Palm, palm, palm. Then you're good with this move, just do the same, but start not from here. Start to hold your shaker this way, from these three fingers. Like you do it starting from the grip. Throw, catch. Throw, throw, catch. When you do this move also, start this way. And just do the move you already learned. Throw two of your objects. And then throw this one. Palm, palm, palm. Throw, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch. And the last step is you have to do the same move, but add pass from under the arm. So first do it with pause. Then reduce pause. This move can be really hard for you at the beginning, but remember that here I give you only the moves you already can do. And if this move is really hard for you, just try to understand why it's hard for you. What did you miss on previous lessons? And don't hurry yourself. Just do it step by step, like I show you here. Learn this move, then learn this move, then this one, and only then you can build the whole move together. And the whole sequence from the beginning. Thumb, 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 change, thumb, catch, change, thumb, degree, thumb, 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 thumb. Start this way, take, pass from behind, catch, cross pass back, change, one flip, catch, change, round swing, degree, catch,